Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Gears of War 2, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is searching Baird and Tanner and the Sigma group, and let's get to it.
This came from up this way, towards that tunnel.
Then let's check it out.
Dig some big ass tunnels down there.
It's the worm.
Huh?
Some kind of giant worm is making all these tunnels. It's what's sinking the cities, too.
You kidding me, right?
I wish.
That's some crazy shit, boy. But I guess the whole world's gone crazy, right?
No, I'm all in there.
What's in these things? That's not Baird, is it?
No, it's his jump mate. Rest in peace, Tanner. Damn.
Prisoners.
They're locking people up in these things, taking them deeper into the hollow. They were gonna process me, man. Whatever that means.
Shit, I saw these locust bitches some process!
Come on, we need to check this out. Keep an eye out for any prisoners!
I didn't think the locust took prisoners.
Guess they do now.
And now the whole Delta squad is together.
Taking people. I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
Boomer!
Oh,
bigger they are, the better they kill.
So now it's a rescue mission. Let's get going.
Oh shit!
We got a little bit of a minigun. Oh, one moment. All right, and we're back. Have to go at the door. Where is that? And where do you get the barge moving off? There's a switch. Come on, gonna... Crap. Oh.
That's them, the beast barges. That's where they're taking people.
Here. Yeah.
I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
You know how to call for it, baby. The bigger they are, the better to kill.
This way.
clear.
People. I can hear them screaming from the docks.
I can't believe they did that to Ty. He survives everything, doesn't he?
Let's just get the hell out of here.
Another gear falls.
Thank you.
get through them, Delta!
Thankfully, there's no friendly fire.
Control, I don't know what the hell is going on down here, but Locust tactics have changed. They're capturing prisoners, torturing them. Hell, I don't know what else.
I'm getting similar reports, Marcus. It's horrible. Did you find Baird?
Yeah, we got Baird. We also found Ty. He didn't make it.
Roger that, Delta. I've got a Raven en route. You've got a new objective. I'll tell you more on the way. And about Ty. I'm sorry, Marcus. He was a good man.
Yeah, he was. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
Nothing but bits.
Time to bleed, Stanky!
Down in front.
safe LZ over on that roof.
Good call. Let's move.
Okay, so where's our extraction chopper?
Smoke's up, Sarge. Hope the Raven spots us before the Locust.
Come on, don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great.
Nice.
Bring it on. I'll take down all these bitches.
Oh. Where the hell? Oh, I'm gonna die. Where is our... Well, a little bit too late. I got smacked.
Smoke's up, Sarge. Hope the Raven spots us before the Locust.
Come on, don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great.
Nice one.
Bring it on. I'll take down all these bitches.
Okay, Sarge. can't believe we made it!
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom!
Dom, wake up! You okay?
Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are.
Oh, this is just perfect. We're inside a giant worm. Now what in the cog's name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch!
No, first we kill it, then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move.
Well, I guess I'm gonna cut the video here now. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, now we're inside the worm, and we need to, well, somehow kill it. But how? Well, let's see and find out, but that'll be in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.